The most common Wi-Fi issues we are going to review in this video are: make sure that your controller is in range of your Wi-Fi network. How to fix an error message when attempting to connect. Verify your controller is connected to the Wi-Fi network and that your password is correct. Check that your security type matches your wireless router network settings. Make sure that your router supports 802.11b or G wireless networks. Let's go through a few issues that can occur when setting up your Wi-Fi. Let's start by checking to see if your controller is within range of your Wi-Fi network. You can do this by checking your Wi-Fi signal strength from your smartphone. First, place your iPhone in a location you would like to mount your controller. From the settings screen, choose Wi-Fi and the wireless network you would like to use for your controller. Look at your network and see how many bars the Wi-Fi signal has. If it has more than one bar, you should be good with the connection. Make sure to review the screen for a few moments to see if you have any disruption in the signal. If my speed is lower, I will need to consider moving the router, moving the controller to a location with a stronger signal, or install a Wi-Fi extender. For help with your Wi-Fi network, contact your local provider. Let's check how to fix an error message when attempting to connect. To make sure you have selected the correct Wi-Fi network and that your password information is correct, press Settings, Wireless, and you'll see the wireless network name and the password. If you press on either one of these icons, you can update that information. To check that your security type matches your wireless router's network, depress Settings, Wireless, and press Security Type. Note that the default setting is Auto Detect, but there are additional options to pair with your router. If your controller continues to have connection issues, ensure your router supports 802.11b or G wireless clients. When connecting to your wireless network, the Wi-Fi icon at the bottom right of the controller screen will flash. Connecting takes about 30 seconds, and when successfully connected, the Wi-Fi icon will stop flashing and stay on. As you can see, we've successfully connected. Depressing OK will allow you to begin scheduling the controller.